There's no creature anywhere in the animal kingdom quite like the giraffe, with its big body, black tongue, funky pattern, and a uniquely long neck. But why do giraffes have such long necks? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Giraffes are the tallest land mammal on Earth, with the ability to grow up to 19 feet tall. A fully grown adult giraffe's neck can be more than 7 feet long. That's taller than almost everyone in the NBA. Even though their necks make up almost half of their height, giraffes actually have the same exact number of vertebrae in their necks as us humans with our short, squat little necks. That's right, humans and giraffes' necks both have 7 vertebrae. The difference? Giraffe vertebrae can each be over 10 inches long. Ours are a lot smaller than that. Even with the same number of vertebrae, though, a giraffe's neck is way more flexible than a human's. That mostly has to do with how the bones join together. The vertebrae in a giraffe's neck connect by ball and socket joints, like the ones that connect your arms to your shoulders. Flail your arms around, and you'll notice that this kind of joint can move all around pretty easily. The vertebrae that attaches a giraffe's neck to its back also has a ball and socket joint, unlike a human. This gives a giraffe even more flexibility and causes the hump at the base of their neck. Okay, so that's how the unique neck of a giraffe works, but that still doesn't answer the question. Why are they so long? Well, zoologists do have a couple theories, but the truth is, those long necks are still something of a mystery, even to experts. Some think giraffes developed such long necks to compete with other animals for food. So, as the theory goes, giraffes with longer necks are able to eat plants higher up where others can't reach, giving them easy access to lots of healthy food, usually between 7 and 14 feet up. Over time, giraffes with longer necks flourished eating up high, and giraffes with shorter necks eventually died off. Another popular, more modern theory is that giraffes have such long necks because of a special behavior called necking. That's when giraffes fight each other, using their necks and head, swinging their skull around like a club. The longer and thicker a giraffe's neck, the more likely they are to win the fight. And giraffes that are better at necking and winning are more likely to reproduce, making more babies with long, thick necks. So, why do giraffes have such long necks? Well, no one can say for sure, at least not yet. So, if you've got a passion for Earth's most peculiar mammal, get studying, and maybe you can solve the mystery.